What are we doing here, by the way?
I thought you were in church.
TK just pushed me on stage, Loki.
Oh.
I think it's something about spirit and life.
Word?
Yeah.
That makes so much sense now. They're still staring at us. We need to do something. Mm-hmm. So I'm just going to play something and, you know, we figure it out.
Alrighty.
Oh, I like this. All right, let's do something real quick. What do you think when they say spirit and life?
A song comes to mind. I think it goes like this. As the spirit was moving over the waters, spirit come move over us. Come rest on us. Come rest on us. As the spirit was moving over the waters, spirit come move over us. Come rest on us.
He practiced.
Yeah, but it actually reminds me of a scripture in Genesis 1. I think we're all fairly familiar with it, but it talks about how the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters. And it just reminds me of how the Spirit of God has been here since the beginning. And he's built into the fabric of the earth.
Yeah.
And the breath that the Lord used to breathe into our body is what gave us a living soul.
Mm.
So his spirit also, as believers, dwells in us.
Mm. Okay, so, Pastor.
Yeah.
This guy's good.
Yeah, so I think the next part goes like, calm down, spirit, when you move, you make my heart pound. When you fill the room, you're here and I know you are moving. I'm here and I know you will fill me, calm.
This song.
When you walk into the room,
yeah,
everything changed. Darkness started to tremble like the light that you bring.
Yeah.
When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning. Nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship.
Thank you.
never stop.
We'll never stop.
Yeah.
Carries.
Yeah, y'all sound amazing.
Jesus, Jesus.
One more time.
Testifying of the sun, one desire.
Let's get out of here.